state your name.
General Joe, King of St. Ignatius Lane.
Is there an Iron King?
Yes, an Hawaiian fame. Maybe it's mine to claim. I was the one climbing ropes that were tied to get a flame. Sign a deal called the next pride is plain. To justice, smoke of purity, but like as the lust is. Shekel inspiring when it creeps nearby. Feeble eyes sit beside the glamorous light and just die. Surely, brother, roll, but so would I. And knowing thyself, the control is not advised. But what am I? Spoke so bold, I keep the people cold. Make them pay to lay here and crave fear. And the only way they think that their tears will dry is drip on gold. Plow down deep in the ground, in roots of prosper star. Born for a costless tar. Wounded but not to sharp, swoon with a mother to a new muse. His Suez bruises, don't see that I'm losing. Bowling blue chain blues, how can I choose? It's your move.
I'm sorry, Polly.
Powers don't work, they lie. And I'm sorry, Polly. Tissue's on his way. Who's to say you haven't cried?
Sometimes I sit alone, eyes wide shut, ego gone. Hero clone, painted the pain of remaining stone. I'm a heart and bone clenched to the stench of sinner's breath. Breathing is believing, so whistle this treble clef.
La 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 la.
I'm the beginner's guest, but soon enough the beginner left me. Without hate, the fate, see these complaints they made. Greedy and rape to play, breathing the same condensed meaning. The greatness makes menial madness rave. So I spawned a slave, demanded it born again. I'm brand new and born a day, engraved on each morning wave. If it's
worth smiling, that's awesome, mate.
Yeah, but I'm cautious of the weight of extortion. They'll be suffering exhaustion when they realize a larger portion of their efforts was to materialize. Compromise, feeding them with the confidence of a real prize. So set your eyes on this. No hypnotism, no miss. It's a clear guide. Sign on the line, I'll pay that new bride.
And I'm sorry, Polly. Those powers don't work, they lie. And I'm sorry, Polly. Tissue's on his way. Who's to say you haven't cried? If we tried, we could raise the sky. We could open up love again. If we tried philanthropic remise for all children, women and men. If we keep on capitalizing on an idea that would implode, then we'll come together and take the tether by a stronghold.
General with your king of that ignoramus game. Figure the champagne, socialist or terrain. Campaign's great cause and he's threats for free.
I'll give you eight bars, head to head with me.
Manchester, one of the most respected and influential musical cities on the planet. The home of Joy Division, the Happy Mondays, New Order, the Stone Roses, Oasis and many others that have achieved greatness from the 1960s onwards.
Well, I started the music by listening to my mum when I was really little, sat on a potty really.
Whilst in the out, George had become infamous for another reason. After a chance encounter with Mark Knopfler, he was credited as being Guitar George from the Dire Straits hit The Sultans of Swing. After the out, George continued his career in music, becoming one of the world's most lauded guitar technicians, a job which allowed him to work alongside such illustrious artists as Meatloaf, the Waterboys and the Pixies.
There's a kind of urban myth that Guitar George, or George Borofsky, is Guitar George from Mark Knopfler's lyrics for Dire Straits.
I think I first met George Borowski when he played with a beat combo called The Outs in the early 80s. And by the time I met him, I think he'd already been name-checked by Mark Knopfler.
George, he just writes great tunes. Great tunes. Simple as that.
If I was to want to think if I had any influence at all, to make people realise
this isn't a competition. We're all swimming the channel.